Hi, Dr. Robert Silverman here, Amazon best-selling author of Inside Out Health. So many of my patients, so many of my doctors had asked me about magnesium, but magnesium L-Threonate. So let me share you some insights how magnesium L-Threonate is a great ingredient to incorporate in your armamentarium for brain health. Magnesium L-threonate has been studied over a multitude of the last few years. Some big studies came out, and here it is. Magnesium L-threonate has shown to decrease brain aging by 9 to 14 years. In addition, magnesium L-threonate has also increased the amount of magnesium that's bioavailable in the brain in the cerebral spinal fluid. Magnesium more bioavailable in the brain, about 15%, and about 15% in the cerebral spinal fluid. This ultimately leads to more neuronal synapses and density, and that number is 67%. So if you're concerned about any kind of brain aging, concussion, post-concussion, especially, magnesium L-threonate is a great choice. And if you're talking about Alzheimer's, it is shown to decrease the incidence of Alzheimer's 80% if you have the APOE4 genetic gene. So magnesium L-threonate, great choice if you have any kind of brain concerns. Magnesium is a great choice in general because magnesium, as most Americans are deficient, so we want to take magnesium, but the form of magnesium that you would want to take if you're just deficient in it for your bones and your muscles would be magnesium bisglycinate. None of the other bisglycinates or citrates pass the blood-brain barrier like magnesium L-threonate, and that is the reason on that L-threonate carrier, that is the reason that it's so positive for overall brain health. If anybody has any questions, feel free to write them down. Please like, click, share. We're doing a lot of stuff on Instagram TV, drrobertsilverman.com. Just remember, every organ feeds to your brain. It is your motor control center of you. Dr. Rob, always yours in health.